PM Gilani admits that his statement regarding Speaker's order on contempt of court case was a mistake, says no political party is responsible for implementing court orders. Army Chief and NAB Chairman agreed to form joint team for NLC scandal, while action started on Rehman Malik's reference against Nawaz Sharif. Some market traders block road and protest as Lahore faces up to 16 hours of load shedding. Students use cell phones during exam at Punjab University. Superintendent tells them to hide phones as media cameras arrive. Three squadron leaders and a flight lieutenant among those killed as two trainer planes collide near Risale. National hockey team to leave for Malaysia tomorrow for Aslan Shah tournament. Asim Bajwa says players who went to controversial Indian Hockey League will be dealt with according to law.